गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई एम कोमल शर्मा, योर मैथ टीचर। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द टॉपिक व्हाट कम्स बिफोर। बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टू टीच दिस टॉपिक टू यू, वी विल रिवाइज व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन व्हिच आई टॉट यू इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर। आफ्टर मीन्स वन मोर or one greater than the given number. When we count in forward direction, the next number of the given number is after. So student, which number is this? Number 2. Look at the number line. Here is number 2. And what comes after number 2? Yes, it is number 3. Now tell me, which number is this? Number 4. On number line, here is number 4. And what comes after number 4? It is number 5. Okay, students. Now tell me, what comes after number 7? On number line, here is number 7. And what comes after number 7? Yes, it is number 8. Now we will see what comes after number 11. We will see on number line, here is number 11. And what comes after number 11? Number 12. Now tell me, what comes after number 15? On a number line, here is number 15. And what comes after number 15? Yes, it is number 16. Now tell me, what comes after number 17? Again, look at the number line. Here is number 17. And what comes after number 17? Yes, it is number 18. Now we will revise what comes between. In a simple language, between number means in the middle of two numbers. Here are some examples of between numbers. I have written number 3 and 5. So we have to find out what comes between number 3 and 5. On a number line, we will see here is number 3 and number 5. And what is the middle number of 3 and 5? Is number 4. Now, we will see what is the middle number of 6 and 8. Look at the number line. Here is number 6 and 8. And what is the middle number of 6 and 8? Is number 7. Now we will see what is the middle number of 9 and 11. Again, look at the number line. Here is number 9 and 11. And what is the middle number of 9 and 11? Is number 10. Students, what comes between number 13 and 15? We will see on number line, here is number 13 and 15. And what is the middle number of 13 and 15? Is 14. Now tell me, what is the middle number of 11 and 13? Again, look at the number line, here is number 11. And here is number 13. And what is the between number? It is 12. And what is the between number of 17 and 19? Look at the number line again. Here is number 17 and 19. And what is the middle number of 17 and 19? Is 18.
Students, the topic which we will learn today is what comes before. Before number is one less or one smaller than the given number. When we count in backward direction, the earlier number of the given number is before. Now tell me which number comes earlier, 2 or 3? Number 2 comes earlier. So we will say number 2 comes before number 3. Here are some examples of before numbers. Which number comes before number 6? Look at the number line. Here is number 6. And number 5 comes before it. Which number comes before number 2? Again, look at the number line. Here is number 2. And what comes before number 2? Yes, it is number 1. Okay, students, which number comes before number 10? We will see on number line. Here is number 10. And what comes before number 10? Yes, number 9. Now tell me, what comes before number 8? We will see on number line. Here is number 8. And what comes before number 8? Number 7. Okay, students. Now tell me, what comes before number 13? We will see on number line. Here is number 13. And what comes before number 13? Number 12. Now tell me, what comes before number 18? We will see on number line. Here is number 18. And what comes before number 18? Yes, it is number 17. Okay. Now tell me, what comes before number 15? Again, look at the number line. Here is number 15. And what comes before number 15? Yes, it is number 14. Now tell me, what comes before number 20? We will see on number line. Here is number 20. And what comes before number 20? Number 19. So we will write 19 here. Okay, students, when we count the number in backward direction, we get the before number. Let's repeat it. Which number comes before number 6? Look at the number line. Here is number 6. And which number comes before? Number 5. Okay? Now, we will see which number comes before number 2? Here is number 2 on number line. And which number before? Number 1. Now, we will see number 10 on number line. Here is number 10. And what comes before number 10? Number 9. Now we will see what comes before number 8. Here is number 8. And what comes before number 8? Number 7. Okay? Now we will see what comes before number 13. Here is number 13 on number line. And what comes before number 13? Number 12. Okay, now we will see what comes before number 18. Here is number 18. And what comes before number 18? Number 17. What comes before number 15? Here is number 15. And what comes before it? Number 14. Now we will see what comes before number 20. Here is number 20 on number line. And what comes before it? Number 19. So students, today we learned before numbers. Again I explain it. Before number is one less or one smaller than the given number. When we count in backward direction, the earlier number of the given number is before number.